Echoto chava chala.
The ladies' altar.
Tugenda kuvane overnight.
We shall have an overnight.
Yena kuzomwe zabiri mwenda.
On 29th.
Omwezi kuno.
This month.
Mujetu sabi.
Please come and we pray.
Tugenda kusaba misane chirecho.
We won't pray during daytime that day.
Tugenda kusaba chiro.
We shall pray in the night.
Tuba ise.
We invite you all.
Aba chala.
The ladies.
Aba wala.
The girls.
Abari yomumaka.
Those who are in home.
Basingo.
The singles.
Ngajori.
You're there.
Amaka gaganyi.
You are filled in marriage.
Ebintu bizibu.
Things are difficult.
Manaye mujetu sabi.
Please come and we pray.
Mujetu luani.
You come and we fight.
Awatari kusaba.
Without prayer.
Tugenda kuwangula.
We won't overcome.
Awatari kusaba.
Without prayer.
Tetujia kusobola.
We won't manage.
Jukira tugena ne tugena mumaka.
Remember, we go to marriages.
Ngaze ndi mwembale zange.
When I have my own characters.
Mwami ali mwembale zizi.
And my husband has his characters.
Ato mwami.
And the husband.
Gwe mutwe gwa maka.
Is the head of the family.
Ya fuga maka.
He controls the home.
Umanyi waluo chevaita.
You know there is what they call.
Okubera omukule mbeze.
Being a leader.
Ne wabana chevaita omufuzi.
And it's what they call a ruler.
Kato mwami ya fuga maka.
Now the husband rules the home. Praise be the Lord.
Inevi ragirobiye.
He has his own rules.
Kama feyevasi.
Praise be the Lord.
Tawabuluwa.
He's not guided.
Mutufu nyo.
He's always right.
Taduamu.
He's not answered.
Nange jemva.
Where I come from.
Mama yari mukambwe.
My mother was tough.
Yari muyombi.
She was quarrelsome.
Yavuma.
She was abusive.
Kama yevasi.
Praise be the Lord.
Kati watuwa mumakago.
So if we are in that home.
Mafena tulivuetu.
When we are all the same.
Kusaidi emu.
On the other side.
Ne wataba wasaba.
Without no one praying.
Ataita muyomu toko.
Not calling the Holy Spirit.
Atako ola mukama.
Not calling upon the Lord.
Amakaga genda tulema.
Their family is going to fail.
Kumanga yaja kujemba la.
Because you bring out the other character ruling. I used to see my father being watched this week. He'd want you to watch
Kama
it.
Yevazi.
Praise be the Lord. When you also have a character they don't familiar. You know they don't control. How are you? You're even shorter. You can't even command me. So that kind of home. It won't leave. Such a home.
Tugenda kuwangula.
We shall overcome. When you woman are prayerful. When you lady were a fighter. Praise be the Lord. You young girls
abagenda
too.
Yo.
Those who are
Tuwaita.
Going there. We invite
Mujetu
you.
Sabe.
Come and we pray.
Otuluane.
For us to fight.
Oluane we kutuleke mbale
iyo. Fight and break away that character.
Otandike no kutule mbala yo mwami wo.
And start breaking the character of your husband. Your dream husband.
Otandiko muto ndako byo yagala.
You start creating on him what you want.
Na yebo
but if we just get excited. That we are getting to our
we
home.
Divorce,
don't you see the divorces among one again. There is no shame. They do divorces. Praise be the Lord. If not. A wicked wife. He has a wedded wife and another home. He has two wives. Or if he has some money. He will have possessed
four.
In Entebbe one. In Kamocha there is. There is one in
Insanji.
Even in Masaka too. But he comes to church. Saying praise the Lord. Praise be to the Lord. So you lady, if you don't know how to pray, you don't know how to fight, you're going to fail. You will get tired. You will lose. Or you will depart. Don't you hear those killing themselves? A born again will kill her husband. Pierce him with a panga. Praise be to the Lord. Poisoning him.
Satan
is determined to spoil marriage. He disorganizes them. If it is poverty, he brings it. You even fail to buy soap. And then you break up. Because the children, you take them to Mr. Dennis Musoke's
Omuchyala,
home. The wife
agenda sule wa Florence.
Will go and sleep at Florence.
Omuami,
the husband
agenda wa
will go live at Pastor Samuel's home. Is there any marriage anymore? It has already broken up.
Kama
praise be to the Lord. So come and we fight, come and we pray. Come and strike through. Satan is already away. He passes through every angle to the weak to overcome them. Praise be to the Lord. You find the husband in the city. You're in Embarara.
Ate. Tate yakuza loba tate yanzala.
And my biological father in
law.
He was in a polygamous family. So if in Embarara.
Satan arises a
man, with a lot of money. He starts taking care of you. When again I'll buy sugar for you. When again I'll bring you a cloth. When again I will educate your children. What comes out of that? You have to pay for whatever he has done. You find yourself. When you're also backsliding, praise be to the Lord. When the husband is backsliding, we invite you. Praise the Lord. We have an Amalekite who follows. He doesn't mind how we get excited. He doesn't mind how we get poor. He doesn't mind the prophets. He doesn't mind the prince. He doesn't mind about everything. He follows the born again to put them down. They were moving and going. But the Amalekite followed them. Whenever they could make a mistake, then he would come in. Praise be to
God.
We have things which follow the plan. They never rest. They don't fear your labor. They don't fear your labor. They don't fear the day of grace. They don't fear the name they call you. They want to put you down. They seek to put down the born again.
Soma.
Tuli mu kyamateeka esula 25 n'olunyolo 17. Jukira Ameriki bwe yakukolera mu kkubo, bwe mwali nga muva mu Misiri, bwe yabasanga mu kkubo, n'atta abasembi ennyumawo.
Owulira.
You hear that? The Amalekite follows to kill those who
lag
behind. Every time you don't pray, not to come to church, not to fight,
you're
going to lag behind. And when you lag behind, the other character will arise. This demon, it is there to empower them for you to perform it
enough,
and then strike you down and kill us in the journey. When we cast away Satan,
agenda musingi nkalu.
He goes to dry land. But when we get cold and become lazy, we become those who lag behind. He comes back. He follows us.
Matthew 12:43. Bwatuuka mu wagiraba nga njereere ng'enyiridde ng'erongosebbwa awo agenda n'aleetayo baddayimooni abalala 7 abamusinga obubi nabo bwe bayingira babeera omwo n'ebyoluvannyuma by'omuntu oyo birisinga obubi ebyolubereberye.
Mukama yeebazibwe.
Praise be to the Lord.
Nawulira nga baga nti ng'enyiridde ng'erongoseddwa.
When I used to hear that
claim, and then they said you
bring 7 fruits, it was confusing.
I say,
now the clean house, how can demons possess it? On Satan's side, it is always clean, made whole, without any fire, without any prayer, without any word. Praise be to the Lord. On his side, he sees this house easier to dwell in, without anything hindering him to enter it. You know, when we are prayerful, we have the fire. If we are praying and reading the Bible, if we are praying, we are always in the
world.
That hinders Satan from coming to put us down. Every time we
allow,
they depart. When they depart from us,
he
breaks down easily. He enters in straight away without any hindrance. The one who called fire no longer calls it. The one who used to read the Bible no longer
lives.
The one who used to pray no longer prays. He just comes in easily. The Bible has said that the wickedness, the bad state of that person, if you are
wrathful,
you become more tough. You even get
children
and put them in the house. You buy petrol and lock them and then burn them. Praise be to God. They say,
what?
You know she was born again. You know she burnt down the children. All the children are dead. This one of
them
brought other bitter spirits. Praise be the Lord. Now come and we pray. You come and we fight. The mothers of nations. The mothers of homes. If the mother is stable, the marriage stabilizes. The nation will stabilize. Praise be to Jesus. We invite your friends. You come and we intercede to God. You come and we cry to the Lord. Here you have a job. You have your own job. The one of your children and the one of your husband. Remember, your husband is hard working. He can't even pray. He comes in tired. He just sleeps. He just says he confessed salvation. If you don't make an altar, you're all going to perish. You, your children, and your husband. Praise be to the Lord. Because spirits will
arise
and attack you without anyone praying. May God bless you as you come and do you good. And every Tuesday in the month, praise be to the Lord. We are always here. Every week
in the month,
we are always here on Tuesday. And during the time, from 10 a.m. up to 4 p.m. come and we pray, come and we fight. Praise be the Lord. Don't louse. If you louse, Satan has not louse. If you louse, things are difficult. They still call you honey, but time will come. They'll call you
sweetheart.
You know they will be wrong. They have attacked you. Praise be the Lord. May God bless you.